Superintendent says it's 2 weeks for now, but the order to close could be extended depending on how the coronavirus continues to spread.
I think probably a lot of teachers out there are really just sort of grieving in their hearts a little bit about being away from their students.
I think it's hard on all of us to see each other and not be able to give hugs and be together. It's definitely a challenging time for a teacher.
I never realized just how much I loved being in a classroom until these last 2 weeks.
I just miss being with them. They are just so energetic and happy, and we do so much together. We spend so much time together. It's insane.
Welcome to the 37th annual William T. Dwyer Awards for Excellence in Education.
Of course, we're doing things a little differently this year, hosting virtually this time, but still very much the very same message. We want to celebrate all the amazing educators.
It's truly heartwarming to know that so many of you came out this evening to help us celebrate many teachers that are working so incredibly hard, particularly this year in light of the pandemic.
We want to congratulate all the teachers that were nominated this year and recognize the hard work that they have put in to not only get through, but also excel during a year of challenges as well as innovations.
To all of our extraordinary educators and school-based employees who showed us all over these last 14 months just how lucky we are to have you, and why you are truly our community's most essential workers.
On behalf of my family, we're proud of all that the Dwyer Awards represents. And although the present crisis necessitates us meeting virtually tonight, we're even more grateful to be able to share with you in this celebration Palm Beach County's incredible educators.
And the winner is...
And the winner is...
The winner is...
Carla Little Griffiths of Glades Central High School.
Cindy White from Albridge Gale Elementary.
Dr. Laquandra Goff, Rolling Green Elementary School. Woohoo!
I just want to thank my kids, my students. My students allowed me to grow, and I saw myself in them. And I'm just so honored.
And I learned how to teach by watching my mother. I learned how to teach by watching my grandmother. I'm a product of Palm Beach County school system, so I feel like it's in my blood.
I tell my kids all the time, they are what keeps me coming every day.
I'm so grateful to have this job. It's not even a job, it's a blessing. When I'm able to give students that opportunity to be able to articulate the content knowledge that they have or their passions, that for me keeps me going, and it really gets me excited about going to work every day.
I had to tell them, life is full of ups and downs, but if you don't give up, you will succeed at the end.
For me, that's just the part of teaching that I think that no one can ever truly understand unless you have the heart of a teacher, where the paycheck means nothing, but you show up because you just understand that you've fallen in love with these kids, and they're not even yours, and you've fallen in love.
I would like to say to the Economic Council, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
I thank you from the bottom of my heart.
For continuing the Dwyer Awards this year, because it's unprecedented.
For their dedication to making this possible for all of us.
They didn't cancel this, and that's huge. That's huge, and it's so appreciated.